time to get down from there. Just right click to drop. You're a wall. Hey there, Spider-Man. Looking sharp as always. All right, listen up, Fancy Pants. Let's run through the basics just in case you're not that bright. No offense. Now it's time to test your swinging skills. See this easy... Oh, that was delightful. Nice move. You see that arrow-shaped arrow over your head? Yeah, the arrow. Swing! Okay, Swingy. Time to get down from there. Just right-click to drop. Delightful. Now let's practice zipping. Aim for that sign over there and zip across to the checkpoint. How hard can it be, right? Go ahead. Come on, fascinate me. Your mother and I are very proud. Now, let's try your double jump. Just click your right mouse button twice and double jump up to the... How about zipping over there to the checkpoint in the danger zone? Adventure awaits. In a loose sense. Remember your spider sense? Jump! Easiest jump. To attack, get close, then left click. Poo-poo! Okay, here comes the welcome wagon. Let's see a pummel'em senseless. It'll be cool and funny. If you want a jump kick, just right click when you're close to your prospective kick.
This looks promising. Maybe I better.
I better hurry.
This is pretty fast for a family, man. What kind of mileage you get?
Here we are, boys. The city prison.
Help! Tear gas in Tower 1! Send backup! It's a breakout!
Mind if I land here?
Nice moves, man.
Great, more thugs. I was starting to get restless. Sounds like trouble.
Catch up with you, Ock.
Oh.
Peter. Thank you for taking time out of your school day to come to the bank with me.
It's my pleasure, Aunt May. I'll make some time to study later.
I hope you don't spend too much time cutting classes.
Of course not. I'm a model student.
Sorry, I don't feel well. Will you excuse me?
Of course, honey. I'll be right here.
First things first, gotta find Aunt May. They couldn't have taken her far. Check behind those door windows.
Police work in this city is not what it once was. I suppose I should be rude. Thank you for your help, Spider-Man.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's on his way to the basement, but he broke the door when he forced it open. There's
a security guard stuck on the second floor. Got it.
Thanks, Spider-Man. It's great to see you, Spider-Man.
Is there a shortcut to the basement?
Look for the elevator on the first floor, then take it to the basement. You'll need this key code to get into the elevator. Thanks, Spider-Man. Doc Ock is in the precious metals vault. I don't have the code, but my partner does. He's locked in the cash vault. This code will get you in there. Precious metals. This key code will let you in.
What do you want with diamonds, Ock? Your kind of ugly goes deeper than jewelry can fix.
This is my business, Spider-Man. I warn you not to interfere.
Riding with us.
Help, Spider-Man.
I'll have to catch up with Ock later. Can't let them take Aunt May. More gray vans. Ock sure knows how to travel in style. Poor Aunt May. I hope she's okay. Fellas should be ashamed that every lady in there could be somebody's aunt.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That's twice in one day you've saved me. Maybe I misjudged you. Have you seen my nephew, Peter?
Don't worry, ma'am. I'm sure he's just fine.
Did return my call yesterday.
I'm sorry. I was helping my aunt.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she was just tied up at the bank.
Hey, he's taking my car!
Wait right here. I'll find a phone and call the police.
Peter Parker, you are one strange boy.
Smells fishy.
You guys know what to do.
Puma? When did you get into the stolen car business?
Since you started being dumb enough to follow any hot car back to my trap. Get him!
Next time body language someone, check if he's a superhero first. Come on!
No time to lose, Webhead. Keep up if you can.
Hideout located, thieves detained, and it's not even lunchtime.
Oh, your day's just beginning, Spider-Man.
You're supposed to fall down now, Puma. Didn't you read the script?
You're pretty good indoors. Let's see how you do outside. Slowing down, Spider-Man. And I haven't even begun to fight yet. Come on! Tiresome wall crawler. Try this one on for size.
Oh, don't leave in a huff, Chuckles. We were just getting cozy.
Heads up! No time to lose, Webhead. Keep up if you can.
Hey, watch it with that thing, Puma. You'll put somebody's eye out.
Here we go again. Check it out. Guys have against doors. Hey, hold the elevator. Spidey sense is going nuts.
Spider-Man, please help me.
My oh my, where do I start? With the man in tights, or his nerdy little friend?
Thanks, Spider-Man. These slows are all thanks, but here's a keycard. Thanks, Spider-Man. This will get you in some locked doors.
Thanks, Spider-Man! Thanks, Spider-Man! Thanks, Spider-Man! Thanks, Spider-Man.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Has to be around here somewhere.
Move the dodge in here.
Don't say anything.
That's it. I'm gonna smash you.
This room's too small to dodge Rhino. Maybe if I can make him ram these generators.
You're always making me angrier.
Is it just me, or is he getting more powerful?
You're always making me angrier. My head's killing me.
Now that Rhino's out of the way, gotta find Ock. Something's wrong.
Not so fast, you little punk! You really think I'd be that easy? I'm coming for you, Spider-Man.
Rhino? Don't you know when to give up on fake love?
Ow! You're always making me angrier! You're always making me angrier!
Mm-mm. Nice, Rhino. Christmas just comes earlier every year. Alright, Ock. I know you're... here?
What the... Well, there goes the neighborhood.
How do you like my new safe house, Spider-Man? I find it to be an improvement. I ripped your entire city apart, Gunslinger. You're next.
Mysterio. I had a hunch. Well, bad news, Bubble Boy, the jig's up. Where's Ock and the Tritium? When I knocked out that generator, something happens over there. Maybe if I destroy all the generators, I can get out of this bizarre world. One of these doodads hiding around here somewhere. Baby makes three. Hey, feels like my spider sense is coming back. Some kind of portal. Well, you know what they say, the grass is always greener. There were grass.
You may have passed the first test, but you won't survive this one.
On all of these generators. Thank you.
ultimate weapon. You're embarrassing me, Outcast. You are now, and I need to show you some mercy. You won't catch him, Spider-Man. His plan is already underway. And you were wasting your time with me when you should have been catching the train.
Real cute, Fishbowl. I take it he's at the train station. I can still make it.
Never!
There he is.
I'm sorry. There's no one allowed on this train. It's out of service.
So are you.
So fast, Doc. I need to see your ticket.
Turn back now, wolf crawler, or things won't go well for your lady friend.
Let Mary Jane go. It's me you want.
Spidey, come into my way.
All right, Doc. I know you're around here somewhere. Maybe handling this little sneaky-like will save some wear and tear on the Spidey threads. Doc Ock sure takes his security seriously. What's this? A secret exit? That Ock full of surprises.
Scientific achievement in human history. Excluding my own creation, of course.
I don't know what you're up to, Pencilneck, but I predict a total failure.
At last, my preparations are complete. Fire up the fusion reactor.
Hi, guys. How's it going?
Thank you.
lives will be lost unless we stop it. Tell me how, please.
Good heavens, my boy. What have I done?
Doctor?
I can still stop this.
Go. Now.